When Mary and Joseph came to Bethlehem, it was late at night, and they were very, very tired.
Shepherd, shepherd, where are you going? Down to the manger. Shepherd, shepherd, where are you going? Down to the manger. Shepherd, shepherd, where are you going?
The shepherds knelt before the baby Jesus. Then they went out to tell all the people what the angel had said about the newborn baby. Far, far away in the east lived three wise men. They saw a new star in the sky.
Thank you. We're going to dismiss that. I do know, think you know that there's going to be a little program in each classroom right after, a little party reception in each classroom after this is over. So if you have time, just head on over to the classroom and the kids have got a little party ready for everybody. So they've been waiting for this. So we're going to do that. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to introduce each class, and we're going to leave by classrooms, and they're going to sing as they go. We're going to do We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Our first class that's going to be releasing is Mrs. Wright's class.
I'm okay. She's one of us, right?
Yeah.
Definitely one of us.
What do you think, Grandma?
I think that she's great. I love it. And, she's got a love of curiosity, and that's what you're supposed to be when you're 3 years old. A lot of curiosity. You got to look a lot of stuff out there. Right?
I agree.
I love it.
All right. Thanks, everybody.
What do you think, Daddy?
She's an individual, yeah. A little wild colt there, a little Mustang.